process entrepreneurship and small business development. First of all, we'll talk about the entrepreneurship, basic concept of entrepreneurship. What does the entrepreneurship mean actually? Okay? So if you want to do something of your own, it's a part of entrepreneurship job. Understand that? So suppose anything you like to do as a businessman of your own, that will be the part of entrepreneurship job. Consider our Yunus, he is office staff. He is an entrepreneur because he is doing something of his own. Okay. So basically, if you define, I don't like definition, right? So whatever you know, try to learn by heart. Just you have to conceptualize the concept, not to memorize. Okay. You have to have clear understanding about the concept. Like entrepreneur, basically, entrepreneur is a person who does something new. Or own in a new way of his own. This is entrepreneur. The person is entrepreneur. The process is called entrepreneurship. The process means entrepreneurship is the process of doing something that creates value for the customers. You got it? Entrepreneurship is the process of doing something of his or her own that creates value to the customer by giving necessary time and effort. By investing money, accepting the financial and social risk, at the same time, he or she will be the recipient of all profit and losses out of it. This is what entrepreneurship is. You understand that now? So there are four possible explanations of the concept. Like, if we analyze the definition of entrepreneurship, it comes first the process of doing something that creates value, right? Number two is you have to pay your time and effort. So that without paying necessary time and effort, you cannot create anything. You cannot create any value. Or if you don't create any value, what are you going to do? If it does not create any value to the potential or existing customer, it is worthless, right? Whatever I am saying, if it is not worthless, it is not acceptable to you, then my speech will become worthless. It is not creating any value to you. You understand that? Similarly, as a person or as an institution, whatever you do, you are paying your time, you are paying your effort in doing something that has to create some value in the mind of the customer. That's what I mean. Whatever you do, you have to create value to the customer. Number three. Take financial and social risk. Financial risk basically there is a chance of non-payment of the fixed financial obligations out of your return. So like in your income statement there are different phases. Sale minus COGS that gives you gross margin. From gross margin if you deduct your selling and administrative expenses, you will get operating profit, which is called EBIT, earning before interest and tax. You understand that? So after that, you have to deduct your interest expense, then you will get EBT, that is earning before tax. So if your EBIT, listen very carefully, if your EBIT is not enough to cover your interest expense, that kind of risk is called financial risk. That is, that you might not be able to pay off the fixed financial obligations out of your operating profit. That kind of risk is called financial risk. So this risk you have to take, you have to accept. Then social risk. Of course, there's a crucial point of accepting the social risk. If you are in business, after completing the graduation from whatever the area is, then society might not accept it easily. Okay? So if you do something wrong with the business, the society will show you that he is a paying man. Payment. Okay? So it's a risk for you because society is not honoring you. It's a big risk and very difficult to deal with this kind of humiliation made by the society. And society is very cruel. Very, very cruel. You understand that? So despite of knowing all these things, you have to take your effort and time so that you can be a successful entrepreneur. If you are successful, everybody is helping you. If you are failed, everybody will try to humiliate you somehow. And we will tease you. Got it? So this way you have to understand the concept of entrepreneurship.